was flying to hospital.
Have you been saying anything, Chris?
What started out as a garbled report of an injured man in a car has turned out to be a life or death emergency.
So I get a job, you know, we just go over there and organise with him. That's what information we get initially. Doesn't have a sort of tally to what's happened, but
and as you see, the bitter tree that's landed on his head, but the branches have been cut and it could be in quite a substantial way, really. So, yeah, so he's been looking at us.
Chris is still feeling sick, but Randy knows flying him to a risk, but not as big as that posed by a long road journey.
15 minutes
after a blow to the head, the brain can swell, with sometimes fatal results. The team aren't taking any chances with Chris.
The oxygen is just in case he has got serious injury in terms of any bleeding or anything around the brain. Which is going to make sure that the rest of the brain tissue stays well oxygenated. So that's why it's got a bit of extra oxygen for the lungs.
He's on his way to Leeds General Infirmary, which has one of the UK's most advanced neurological units. The team that say Top Gear's Richard Hammond is waiting.
Come on, guys, this way. Come on. Come on, guys. This way, come on. Come on. Go on, off you go. Off you go, go on. Good girl, yeah, Pickle. Sit. Now, come on, sit. We all to sit, Pickle. Sit. Yeah, Pick. There you go. And Ben. And Molly. Come here, Mom. Good girl. Go on then, off you all go. Come on then, walk on. Walk on. Good boys. Come on, Pick, walk on. This way. Come on. Come on, off you go. Thank you. Molly. Oi, oi, oi. Molly, come on. Come on, guys. Good boys. You are so good. Aren't you? So good. Alright. Hang on, let me get a treat. How good boys you are. Sit down. Sit down. We have a gap around. Come on then, now. Sit down. Meg. Ben. Molly. Mr. Pickle. Come on, gap around. Come on, babe. Come on then, let's walk on. Here, come. Come on then, off you go now. Go on, off you go. Go on, Molly Moodle. Where we've just walked along. The top. Come on, guys. Keep going.